Okay, just did a quick, probably 3 second motor run to 20 meters. I'm heading out to a read I had kind of toward that tree line. So I did my first turn to the left, felt okay on the turn. As soon as I headed to this direction, plane just went upright, slowed down, definitely sink. So I did it, just a min sink, flat turn, keeping my height here, and then going deeper to that read. That's my only call. I'm not sure whether it's plane left or plane right. Got a little pull, so I went to the right side, and there's energy right there. I'm still not sure how far back towards the trees it is, but return's feeling pretty good. I'm walking in towards the plane a little closer now. It's probably 125, 150 meters away. Pretty solid climb. I'm not even really trying to bank it up. Just trying to feel out where the thermal is. Keep the wings pretty flat. Things going up pretty quick. CG is still pretty far forward. I think I'm flying about 120. Definitely go further back than that. For now, that's pretty good. We'll do one more turn. I think I'm going to snap it into cruiser reflex. And I want to get an idea of how this plane covers ground. So now it's going to come back. It's kind of like a 2 minute drill. And for DLGs, where you try to launch back in the same thermal. So I'm bleeding some energy off. Going back all the way across the field at 10 meters or less. See if I can find that lower energy. First turn felt good, the plane didn't really slow down. So just wrapped a turn there. I think the core has moved a little further away, but there was definitely enough energy there to stay a safe distance from the trees and circle right up. Pretty strong there. That's where the light wing loading comes into play. Plane pretty much flies itself right up the thermal. I know I can take that one out, so we're going to come back and play a little bit, go reflex, pull in a loop, kind of tell the plane's nose heavy, didn't really want to loop around real fast. Let's bleed some energy. I had a little bit of a wind shift down the road there, so we're going to come in, got a hand launch height, let's do a 1-2 second motor blip. Let's read the air right in my vicinity. Coming towards me, didn't feel good, turned left. Felt a little better. Still keeping energy, sweeping around. Turns to the right, that direction, not feeling as good, so I think the core is a little bit more left. Kind of working my way more towards left, closer to that road. And here's a big hook left. Yep, there it is. I'm out of here.